So it's actually been raining, which we weren't expecting, but it's as beautiful, and we're on our bicycles going to breakfast. Woo! There is an amazing spread, and this is just breakfast. We've been literally taken all over to see all the stuff they have, and it's amazing, right? The spread.
They even have an entire ice cream room.
Wow.
And a chocolate room.
Yeah. Wow. And not only that, they've even got it's very plant-based friendly, and they've got vegan cheeses. They've got everything in the
Wow. So looking forward to our yummy brekkie. After a rainy day yesterday, although we managed to do a lot, we were a bit like, oh no, it's not sunny. But luckily, it's bright sunshine again today, and we've got lots planned. But because it's a Monday, the kids are doing their homeschooling. And so far, touch wood, apart from a little bit of yelling and shouting where I had to make sure that they got on time, they're actually doing it well. And here at Suneva Fushi, of course, the internet works well, so the kids are at their desks. Del is there, and Kai is upstairs in the other room. And it's so cool because, you know, I'm also doing some videos and posting some stuff, so I could do that work. Rupak very kindly obliged to be my camera person, and we could do that while the kids were schooling. And now we're gonna see their manta rays. How to go snorkeling. We're about to go snorkeling to see the manta rays. Okay, we're all ready to jump in.
Wow, good one.
Incredible. We've just literally seen, I think, over 100 manta rays. Right, guys? Wasn't it amazing?
Yeah.
Amazing. And Zen, did you see anything else under there?
Zen thinks he saw an octopus.
But
I don't think so.
Just amazing. We've just been snorkeling, and it was absolutely amazing. Did you guys enjoy the snorkeling?
Yes.
Was amazing. And apparently, even though it was raining today, they say it's clear in the water when it rains.